Good day, my name is Rob Akershoek and I'm a DevOps IT Service Management Architect and co-chair of the IT for IT Forum. It's an honor to be nominated as a finalist for this award. This video is about some key topics that I'm really passionate about and where I hope to contribute in this industry. Because more than ever, IT service management is becoming a critical capability for the business to succeed. One topic is the evolving IT operating model. The last few years have been exciting with a lot of changes such as agile development, continuous delivery, DevOps, new cloud sourcing models, and so on. But the real challenge is to manage this hybrid environment because not everything is cloud native and microservices. And how do we manage this increasing complexity? We need to manage more components, more services, more vendors, more changes, and more security risks. And we really need to transform our operating model to cater for this new digital reality.
Last night to business came knocking on my door. They want IT faster and much cheaper than before. They said, be digital, we need you to transform. Better and safer, prepare for the storm. In the digital age, they need more. With a rebel yell, they cry more.
It is important to start with the bigger picture of how does good look like? How does workflow through the entire IT value chain? We also need to focus on implementing and optimizing end-to-end value streams. How do we bring together different practices into an integrated digital operating model, such as using skilled agile framework, ITIL, IT for IT, site reliability engineering, DevOps, and so on. Another key element is that we have to become a data-driven IT organization. A key element of success is to focus on the data. You need to create a common information model enabling transparency and traceability. I'm also working on bridging the gap between the DevOps and the IT service management community, bringing them closer together. DevOps journeys will fail without having solid IT service management practices. And the other way around, IT service management will fail if they don't mature and adopt practices and new ways of working.
This is a DevOps world. This is a DevOps world. But it will be nothing. Without IT service management.
Another key topic is about the roles, the skills and competencies I need in this new operating model. And how does this new organizational model look like? And the last topic is about how do I automate IT activities, leveraging new technologies such as AI and machine learning. The complexity of the IT tooling landscape is increasing. You need to create a target blueprint of your entire DevOps tool chain. It's not about individual tools anymore, but it's how you can automate end-to-end value streams, enabling the product teams to deliver sooner, better, safer, and make them happier. Make IT flow.
Come and follow me. I will transform your IT. Not sure you understand this role I've been given. I asked the CIO and he just laughs at my plans. My head speaks a language they don't understand. I just wanna flow, real flow, change the way of working. Cause there is too much waste running through IT, too much friction.
Thank you for watching this video. You can find more of my presentations on YouTube, BrightTalk, and LinkedIn. Hope you appreciate the work I'm doing in the IT management community and wish you all a good digital journey.